Okay, so our baby chicks came in and we're about to put them. Oh. One second, Evie. We're recording. Nope, Lachlan has baby chicks in it. I gotta figure out how to turn. Oh, just plug it in. Don't touch. Now I gotta take each of the baby chicks and put them. Give them a little bit of water. There they are.
I'm trying to get
one. Okay, it's okay. Are you going to show them? Can you see them? Say hello.
I just mean because I didn't want it to get on me. Look, Ren.
Well, it's really, it's not needed.
They're just kicking.
Mm-hmm. I can move around. Mm-hmm. So hard over there.
Baby chicks?
Yeah, baby chicks.
I said baby chicks. Once. Lachlan, why you just keep in your own house, in the meat house, like your kid?
There they are. What do you think? They cute? Mm-hmm. They talking a lot?
They're trying to get you the food.
Yep, they're eating, they're drinking. What do you think, baby Lachlan? Yeah? Yeah, you're not the youngest one in the house. Oh, now he's not doing. Let's try again. That's what, not what you were doing. There you go. Hey. He bites it. He won't let go. He thinks it's funny. There he goes.
I love that kind.
Yeah. Enjoy. The good is food. He's not the baby. Ready?
You know when I was baby I ate puffies?
Oh, got it right on the sand. Yes, you did.
But not other baby food. Baby.
Not a baby. Oh, go ahead.
Okay, I'm cooking, so I can make some eat us. So all we have for you to do to make our eyes just Mickey. First, you have to fill up the water, and then fill up the water, and then water the meat, and then slowly just clean your kitchen of what's sparkling clean.
Okay. You should talk nice and loud so they can hear you on the video.
Okay. And you have to meet the baby chick. Now we only have the store meat and then start it in. Pick break for a moment, then open it and grab something to pour a little bit in here and then tie it. And then just see how you eat it. Now we add the milk, so good, so good. it makes it green.
Make sure to turn around and show them. Show them what you're doing. Here, wait. Let's give him his own. I know, but she's using that pan. You can use that pan. There you go. You can use that.
I'm gonna add some. Mama, is it okay to me some little bit? No, I'm just throwing it up. Better do something good and pretty. Delicious. And then you have to rest it for 5-18 minutes. We have big Yappa.
Can you show them your done dish? Okay, go back. They can't see you. So go right there. And then show them what your complete dish is.
Okay, when it's done, you just have to grab a bowl, put it in, and then extra a menu!
So now that you saw her cooking show, we're just going to take a little bit more videos of little baby chicks. They're so cute. Phoebe says she started naming them. So we'll see. And we're just trying to get little video of little baby chicks.
My mom was so cute.
They are so cute.
I wanna hold one.
Once they all warm up, we can hold one, okay?
Ooh. I need them over, make it dishes, and make them.